told me to grab it right before dinner.
Oi.
He come again, he calling me, 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 yeah? No, he said, I can't hope you, waiting. Them left side, me, 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 same, same.
Yes, sir.
Waiting, when he had himself, right kick, right kick, my love, my love, my love, kick, waiting. You think you lost your point, but no, but you're waiting. Many people say you lost your point, one knee, two knee, but I'm waiting. One knee, two knee, the third, hoop. But same thing. No, 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 waiting. Your timing, your timing.
Yes, sir.
Sir.
How many of you guys do this? You find something off, and it touches or it's successful, right?
Great.
So you get kind of greedy, and you do it again, and you do it again. Kind of taking advantage of that natural tendency to repeat your the things you think are going your way, and it's actually not. This guy's, oh, okay, okay, good. He's just waiting, just waiting, just waiting. Because you have that tendency to want to repeat, you know, things you think are successful, but, you know, this guy's two steps ahead of you. It's just Muay Thai chess, you know, just taking your time, waiting, waiting, and making you pay for it, so. Thing is, guys, it's pretty much exactly the same movements you've been working. Move, push. The body close up, close in. Dancing?
Yeah, I love you.
I love you.
Yes, sir.
You can whoop before you catch. When you want to whoop.
Any questions on positioning, where your hands should be, or make this easy? Are you seeing it?
Can we see that again, sir?
A little bit of success with is, for example, one, somewhere on the neck, the arm on the outside. Maybe outside, it's okay. I want to be able to use that knee coming at me to go and sweep it inward like we've been doing all the time. Where if I'm all the way inside, it's a little harder to make that happen. But if I'm out here, when that shot comes, it's easier to make that movement happen from out. Where if you're trying to go like two on the neck, it's inefficient to make that motion happen. So from like up on the side. Same time, pushing opposite, just like we've been working here, okay. Here, okay, just from a different range, different tool, different weapon, but the concept, the idea.
Sir.
Yes, sir. Sir.
Let's go, guys.
Hurry up.
Let's go, go!
It's almost over the round. He just kicks. He just kicks too, though. I can't even hear how many knees he has.
Thank you.
how long, how far. If you want to, kick same lead, if you want to knee, only short, same lead.
Basically, he's saying if you want, depending on what you want to do after you throw them and get rid of them, if you want knees, shorter movement, they stay close. If you want to follow, throw out and kick, larger green movement.
So the reason of that, you make them off balance. Yeah?
Yes, sir.
And on the way down, you want to do knee and you want to do kick defender.
Sir.
No power to push it up. Right? Make sure underneath and your elbow down.
Yes, sir.
And push it up. Next.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Up your elbow like that. Don't do that. You have no power to put it. Make sure your arm next to your body. Your elbow next to your body so you can push it up. Yes,
sir.
Same thing, the other side, yes?
Yes, sir.
Sure.
Put it underneath, make sure the elbow down so you can push him up. Make sense?
Yes, sir.
Okay, next one. So you got to do a spread knee. Now you have one leg, huh? Hips and knees high. Make sure when you grab, don't grab on the underneath the ankle or the calf, okay?
Yes, sir.
On the thigh, underneath the knee, yeah? And when you want to do this technique, you have to come closer and don't try to pick it up. Make sure you grab it from outside.
Yes, sir.
And the other hand, you can put or you can grab or come feel core on the neck and pull it down, right? This one, you gotta buy some stuff for $1, but you gotta pay $100. Yeah? That's it, right? So you pay it all, you have to pay for it, or make sure you get $100.
Thank you.
Usually hurts worse than it looks. So you're just kicking it outside the ground leg.
We had to get him back, huh?
Yes, sir.
Down low behind the Achilles.
Yeah.
He's
a
me.
If you walk, still, no. Waiting for what happens.
If you run around, you throw the punch, you can get them. So make sure they come forward to you.
Or
say that toe to toe.
No,
you can go forward and do that now.
Like hard against Muhammad Ali, but to Mike Tyson. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
They don't know who Mike Tyson is.
No.
What? So that means you check at this stand, right?
Sir?
So everybody got it?
Yes, sir.
Okay, you didn't get it coming in, sir.
Oh, my time. What? When you go up, you go up. 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 You go up.
Wait for a rhythm.
Yes, sir. Timing.
Okay, what's your question, sir?
Red team, yo.
Sir, waiting.
Make sure that if you set them up when they start punching, they move soon, they lay down. Or a little bit before, because when they lift the leg up, they can't lift it up there. Right? You have to put it down, right? Yeah, I'm getting that.
Yes, sir.
He's kind of like he's trapped in the knee just for a moment. Sir.
Six.